Alright, all we're back with some more Motorsport Manager. And for those who saw the last video, it didn't entirely go to plan, but top 10 finish, so both drivers should be happy, but according to my drivers, they weren't, so we shall see. But I'd like to think that, well, two drivers, top 10, should be at least somewhat happy. I mean, still holding up in the points, and now we just gotta see about their parts, which 3.9 in the hole, that's not good. Well, of course, I built telemetry center too, which probably didn't help, but gonna jump in this next race. I think it's Milan, so we're gonna see. We'll get some mail. Race here now, fully accredited member of the Global Motorsport Association. That's tier 1 racing, so that's probably not where we're gonna be anytime soon. I don't know if there's any votes coming up. Faulty's voting. Replacing something. Not very sure, but we'll figure it out. Meet for the first time. I was assumed by looks of it's the vote and a track for next season. Jump in here. You know what? Vote for it. Why not? Skip to the end. One against, one abstain. 8 went for it, including me, which changes up the race schedule, which is good. Work done, test track. Alright, that's all done. We'll work on that in the off season. We'll try to get some of this money back for the season. AP Supercut. We'll just kinda run around that. Oops, I want to use that. Finances. Set the budget of next year's car. Alright, not much that's going to get us in the long run, but we'll try it anyway. Mail, watch spawn, got it. Travel to Milan. Perfect. We'll just see. I mean, it's not guaranteed. Yep. I don't want to play them in sick now. I put that. And they finish a lot higher. It's gonna ding them a little bit. I'll put that, just probably gonna lose points either way. And probably lose a bit of money too. Which is not really gonna help us, but I mean, as long as they're finishing good positions, they should be good. Plus we get, I think we get like a pay bonus or something like that at the end, every season. So we're just gonna have to hope they can pull it out. But we will see. So honestly, I think they finished some good positions. Should be good. I hope. It's gonna be a nice dry race, so that's Or at least practice. We gotta try. Alright, we're good. Kind of go from there. Tweak this one a smidge. Put this one up. Now I'm good to go. So I can tweak the handle and whatnot. Pretty much during practice, so.
Thank you.
there for as much track knowledge as you can get. Hopefully, have a better race. As long as the weather holds out. Starting at the bottom again. 17-18. Well, we got two guys back here that aren't too bad. One's a decent driver. get you on the other side now. wheels, we're gonna have more points. I wasn't gonna change her tires at the end, even though that probably would have helped. But somehow I still caught the fourth place guy, and I'm not really sure how I did it. But they both got top 11, so. Alright, so where's my guys? Yeah, there's one and four. It's good. It's a good sign. Still 2 points ahead in the team. Yeah, it's top tens. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. I mean, the game might, but games are notorious for complaining, so. Alright, let's see what these guys can do here. They should have got better. Alright, well. Pushing up and down a little bit. Expected result third, you came second. Well, I will take it. Well, looks like that's gonna be that for that race. You know, fourth and ninth, it's not bad. So I mean, it's a good thing. $750 up front, $650 a race. I'll take this one. For now. Well, it looks like that's, you know, that's that race, and hopefully we'll do somewhat better on the next race. Try to get us out of this little minus balance we seem to have. Otherwise, it's a decent track. Almost halfway through the season on this first run already. So we'll hope to keep up our team's momentum. But that's going to be it for this video. Hopefully everybody enjoyed. And you know, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we shall see everybody in the next video.